Formula One world champion Jenson Button just broke the reflex world record. As Jenson put it, it's always nice to add a new trophy to the collection. The previous record racked up 56 strikes in 30 seconds, and Jenson achieved an astonishing 58 Batak lights in 30 seconds. That's a true testament to a racing driver's reaction time and to the fact that Button still got it.